Welcome to the most brutal of dooms. Brutal Doom. Project Brutality.
Let's go in and not new game. We're going to load up a save. So this is where we left off. So we had finally managed to complete Gook Demons, which was the previous save of ours. So we killed a whole bunch of demons. And we're going to kill some more. So let's go in and take that. Fantastic. This is the Doom XP. Who's shooting? How dare you? Take some of this, you foul demons. Yeah, this is basically, this is the Doom experience. The Doom experience. Wait. What is the... Okay. We have an auto shotgun. Mother of God. I thought the shotguns couldn't get any better, but this is an automatic shotgun. It fires death at a rapid pace, and it will pepper the enemies with doom. Okay. You want some? You'll have some. Oh, you are dead? Well, you can get some more. And here's some for you too. What, they have metal legs now? That doesn't matter, I have an auto shotgun. Oh, hello, someone has a chain gun. Or a minigun. I have one too. So, take some. There we go. Oh, hello there, you want some too? Well, I can give you some because I have lots of this stuff. Yeah, this is just amazing. I'm pressing the wrong button still. Let's actually check the other side. I saw some demons around here. Ain't no demons gonna lurk here when I have an auto shotgun. I'm Samsai on goal. Oh, I have lots of additions. The problem is I cannot know exactly what additions I have, but this is pretty much the Hell on Earth starter pack. That's the map that we're playing. Because, well, all this stuff was sent to me in a huge archive by Tumox, and yeah, it has loads of additions that are not part of the Project Brutality experience, or the default experience anyway. So what is in here? Oh, hello. Gotta love this automatic shotgun. Now let's not go there quite yet. I want to figure out what is on the other side first. Just die. Also, here's something for you. No, that's not it. Is it G? No, that's not it.
Fuck you, asshole!
There we go. And you can have some too. Yeah, this is not PG-13. Wait. I have the ultra heavy. Oh my god, I have a machine. I have an auto cannon, basically. My god. Oh, hello there. You want some? Have some. Still moving? Oh, not anymore. You guys have faltered. Wait, what? Okay, so there's a bit of a secret in there. Oh, I understand. So I can do this. Yeah. A secret is revealed. What is the secondary for this? Okay, so it shoots two. Okay. I kinda love this gun. So we need a blue key, and we don't have it here. So we have to go elsewhere first. I guess that only leaves one place. What is the... We can auto... Wait. If we have two auto shotguns, we can dual wield. Dual wield automatic shotguns. Okay, that's red. Dual wield automatic shotguns. Just let that sink in. I want another auto shotgun. I want that more than a BFG, to be honest. Okay, let's go down. Bring me hell, for I am ready. Oh, you are a nasty person, camping up there with your rockets. Are you done yet? I think you're cooked. There's a secret somewhere? Is this the secret? Or where is the secret? Do I need to punch something? Oh, I didn't mean that to happen, but sure. Okay, they seem to be moving towards me a little. I'm not worried. The big room. Well, I'll be back there at some point, so... You're no match. Oh, I have another! Oh, there we go. Double the fun. Let's go and try this. My god, it spits death. I need that health. Because I'm not sure where I took the damage from, but it... Ooh. Ooh. It's better than I thought. Double the shotgun, double the fun. You're no Duke Nukem, but sure. I think one is enough for now. Actually, let's finish off these guys with the old one. The old and trusty. But let's get back to this one, because this is actually fun. I was kind of aiming for the barrel there, because I wanted explosions, but nope. The Doom Gods didn't mean that to happen today. So it didn't. Okay, what the... Oh, what? What is that thing? I think it will die to these, though. That looks scary. Oh crap. Well, it died to this, so... this is the Hell on Earth starter pack with... Project Brutality. So yeah, platforming. Oh yeah, it's there. Well, we can manage this. Can we? You don't want me to jump? What the? Oh, you sons of... I guess it had a shield, but I mean, the past tense is very important there, because I don't think it had a much of a shield when I was done with it. Oh my god, what is happening? Okay, tactical retreat is in order. Well, freaking what? Okay. Okay, what? Now is not a good chat. Go away. Not a good moment. What are these things? Okay, now we need... What? What is happening? Okay, this seems to do. No, no good time to... Where's the BFG when you need it? Okay, time to... Out of my way. Okay. That was overwhelming. Yeah, I need to load a save. Okay, next time let's save before silliness. We might need enough other F-gook save. Who's shooting? Oh, that guy. Alright. Why would you want the new Doom? Why won't you want this? This is insanity on the appropriate level. With this game, I seriously don't care about... Is this the secret? No, this is just another area. So, do I have the auto? Oh, no. Where's the auto? There's the auto. I mean, I highly doubt the... No grenades left. Really? Well, I guess I'll just have to use this one. You have no legs anymore. Yeah, I was expecting the new false doom to be a lot worse than it apparently is. Don't throw your grenades. Your grenades are nasty, they kill me. But yeah, I cannot say I'm too worried. Yeah, this heavy machine gun seems to be a rather nice thing indeed. Let's actually save it a little. Where did my mouse go? Oh, I'm apparently saying stuff. That's why my mouse was all wonking stuff. I guess I pressed T instead of R. Look right for the secret. Ooh. Look right for the secret. Right from where? You're still alive? What? Down from there. Oh yeah, I forgot about you. I'll get the one secret that I know about, and then I'll see if I can figure out the other one. Hello there, friend. So, apparently there's a secret here. It's not one of these, is it? Oh hey, look at that. You press that and it gets you here. Well, that was nice. I got some stuff out of that. And that will definitely help. Okay. Let's do this Tomb Raider style. Okay, yeah, Tomb Raider style not working too well. Let's try this. So, anything else? Apparently there is more. Yeah, I won't forget. I don't think it's the worst battle I have had in this game yet, so... I might be able to survive. Gook, demons. Yeah, nothing interesting in there. Let's just take care of that guy. And he is in bits. And so is that guy. And you will make room for me and my awesomeness. I get that destroyed. Apparently not. So there was that other double around here somewhere. And I do need it. Now if I could just find it. What are you doing? Out of my way. That's just a... super shotgun or double barreled. It might not be in the same place it was before. Because I'm not sure if the enemy that had it dropped it where I picked it up from. That guy is not so tough. He looks badass with his shield and stuff, but...
I hurt you plenty.
But yeah, he doesn't actually manage to do anything. Okay, where is that double, or the auto? I need the double autos. Hmm. At least I have plenty of ammo for the single one, but seriously, where is the second one? It's difficult to find it with all these corpses. That's just a pistol. Pistols are not worth anything. At least at this point. I guess I'll just have to go further and try to find it here. If not, we are going to have some issues. Oh, here's the double. There we go. Okay, time for another F-cook. We need the ammo. Yeah, how we're going to survive is a big question mark. Can I have laser guided system activate? Okay, so it's a... I didn't even know that this had an alternate fire mode thing. But it does. Come and get me. Okay, this tactic actually seems to work. Okay, let's camp here. This is not quite the flak cannon, but it seems to do AA just fine. I'm pretty sure one of the enemies is actually spawning these guys. It's that guy. Yeah. Wait, why is you... Move the damn thing. My god. These guys are actually somewhat tough. Back to hell with you. And then we have... little spider things. And there we go. So that went a lot cleaner this time around. Now I just need some additional health. And we are pretty much out of shotgun shells too. We need some replacement ammo. Actually, we'll just switch to one. There's another one. Yeah, there are more of these little guys. I cannot reload this thing anymore because I don't have the ammo. Revenant's Hellish Missile Launcher. Nice. We got another one of those. There's a drone unit. Maybe a bit of an overkill to use the box to kill that thing. But you never know. So there's a drone unit somewhere. Now I just need to figure out where this magical drone unit is. One of the boxes. Not seeing a whole lot of drone units here. I guess that might be it. A swarmer pod, yeah, that's it. So we can use that to turn hell into hell. Oh, it's you. Nearly forgot about you and your stupid shenanigans. Don't you worry. I got this under control. Now I just need to get my health back up. There we go. Actually might just switch back to this. So now where do I go? Oh, I got the blue one, so we need to go back to the blue door, which is on the other side. How do I activate these things again? I actually need to check my options again because I don't remember these anymore. Next item is, those are my items, and yeah, enter. So I have the only item I have is the swarm bot. But it's going to be a very good item. Oh yeah, I should save. Thank you. Saving is a good idea indeed. Okay, now we have at least one full drum or magazine or clip or whatever it is. Okay, here's where we need to go next. Oh, hello there. There we go. Anyone else? Oh, we have a spider demon. Spider masterminder. I think we have some weaponry to deal with this, don't we? Flame cannon. The hellish ones. This lags my game. No, this is not good. I need at least this one. Okay, suddenly explosions. Fun. Now, if I could just get some more ammo for the... Oh, hello! Okay, what is going on? What was that nonsense that was flying around? Oh, it's an enemy in there. Oh, you that damn thing. I'm looking for ammo. Okay, and I should now have, yeah, I have 200 ammo for the plasma rifle. I don't think it's a plasma rifle anymore, it's... Well, I guess it might be. It doesn't act like the plasma rifle of the old Doom. Okay, so we have managed this. Okay, and it's gearing me up for war. Okay, what is this? A grenade launcher. Well, this is the launcher I want. So, we have the key now. I expect a trap. Okay, hello. Okay, so this only shoots a very short distance. Wow. This is not necessarily the... not necessarily the weapon I want or the weapon I need. But let's use it because it's polite. The crazy strafing is real. There we go. I have outsmarted you. Now let's just get the health back up. Yeah, this weapon, not so nice. Wait, this is Rocket Law. Oh, it's Rocket Launcher. But where's the... am I missing some... I'm missing some models. Like, I don't have the rocket launcher model anymore. Have I lost any others? All my shotguns are here. Okay, well, I have, for some reason, I have lost a plasma gun and I have lost the rocket launcher. A bit of a bug. Well, nothing we can do about that. So I'm out of shells, so it's pretty much heavy machine gun time. Are there any shells here? No. Well then. Okay. Okay. We can do this too. We can apparently move with the mounted gun. I guess the Doom guy is just so badass that he can carry a mounted gun. Oh yeah, it counts as a heavy machine gun. Well, let's carry this with me to battle. Yeah, that was easier than the crazy strafing tactic, but it was not as cool. So how do I... I do have additional weapons, don't I? Oh, I have the swarmer bots. I could use them. Also, why can I not switch weapons? I cannot switch out of this weapon. Do I have to use this until it runs out? Actually, I can do that. Nice. Okay, so what else do I have? Chainsaw, not quite it. Flame cannon. Doesn't do enough damage. These are out. I need a BFG. Man. Okay. Okay, that's crap. That's cool. Let's just take care of this guy quickly and let's figure out how to deal with those guys. Ah, damn it, I was trying to shoot it out of the air. And there he goes. We basically need to just... We need to kill the nasty guys that do the flame thing. The flame dance. We need to kill them pretty much immediately. And it's the big problem here. What is my highest DPS weapon? Like, if I put that there... I have the grenade launcher. I have the rocket launcher. I have this. But this is going to run out of ammo in the clip really quickly. Okay. The point is, here we're going to save. We're going to save it over F-Cook. Because this is pretty much F-Cook. I'll just spam this in the general direction. Okay, did that work? I think they're dead. So now we just need health. Luckily health is easy to find. There should be a little bit more of it here. And with the additional health I should be able to take care of the... I think that's another cyber demon thing. We didn't have to use this swarm bot, so we can use it on an actual horde where it's supposed to work. You can come with me. No, that was just a Baron. Okay. Let's... actually, that should be the end, so... there we go. We can save after this. We're entering the industrial district. Strict-dict. Okay. We wasted some time doing the whole giveaway thing, so let's do another level. But before we go anywhere, we're going to save. So who left the garbage out? This whole place is a mess. Oh, hello, look at that. Damn it, I don't have any of... take that. Apparently some people got really interested in me suddenly. take some of this. This gun doesn't seem to work too well in all circumstances, so let's use it on circumstances where it's probably not needed, but we can use it for the effect. Nothing on this side. Oh, apparently I was wrong. There is one of these nasty rocket launchers. And yeah, just die. No time for you now. Any help? Nope. Yeah, that's just going to keep following me. Yeah, that's yum. Very good. Now it's done. Now we can focus on the green guy. The green goblin. Okay, so far empty. I heard something. Don't you try any trickery on me. Okay, that's a blue door. We have basically, we're basically now on a battlefield. But this is Doom 4. It totally is. Okay, I haven't explored this area at all. Wait, oh, this is just the other side. Right. In all honesty, this is Project Brutality, but because this is basically better than Doom 4, we might as well call it Doom 4. Oh, there are minions. Lesser demons. Starting to get more ammo for this one. The auto shotty definitely needs the ammo. Because life needs auto shotty. Oh, hello! Mini onions. I cannot get over this without a rocket chopper, and I'm not going to risk that, so... So welcome to the docks, apparently. Is there something in there? Probably is, but I'm going to check that a little bit later. Luckily we have the map. I would be horribly lost without the map. That didn't sound good. Jump down into the water. Might be fun to try, but I'll avoid that for now. No idea how difficult it is to get up. I think that's just the ambient soundtrack that is causing all the noises. Oh, we have some enemies here. But there are no big swarms. Yeah, die. I would like to use my swarm bot and, like, all my insanity, but... Water is death. Okay. Let's not try it then. Just die. You're unnecessary. And this map is just a huge mess. Can I jump all the way up here? Yes, I can. Can I get inside? No, that needs a red key. Where am I? Okay, I'm there. I'm that small little thing. Also, unnecessary redundancy is fun. Oh! Finally, some opponents worth my time. And my shells. Oh, hello. Even more of you. And then we have this, which is just that's just a huge roadblock there. I guess I just need to find all the keys. Which area have I not yet explored? I haven't explored this area fully. That's a blue door. Oh, this looks like the way I need to go. I have a single hand grenade. Take that. Might as well use it. The door closed behind me, so that's not fun. You're still not dead. Please die. Oh, okay. There is a horde of enemies on that side. So that's certainly very good to know. Hello there. I think I've found the ammo cache. Also, what does that do? Oh, it releases all of those guys. Well, that's fun. Okay, here's a time for this form bot. Do your best. Or worst. Yeah. Go back, you demon. One more. So, was there anything else here? Nothing of any consequence. Oh! A little bit difficult to see these demons, but they are there. Okay, what is this? Okay. Apparently it was a secret. Not sure what I unlocked, but I'm sure it was something awesome. Oh! And there are some nasties this way. We have nasties everywhere. Stop. Whoosh. Ah, you people. Ouch. Wait. Okay, those guys are throwing fire. Yeah, let's take care of these guys first. Because they seem a little bit scary. Okay. Drastic measures. Yeah, my rocket launcher has turned invisible. I don't think it's a power up. Nice, some health. Appreciate it. That's what I need. More health. Thank you. Probably going to have to pay a price for this free stuff though. Doom rarely gives anything for free. Yeah, like I thought of, because Doom is a game that gives you stuff and then makes you pay for taking it. So basically Doom is a shop. Doom confirmed pay to win game. Except you don't pay with money, you pay with your blood. Okay, that's that cleared up. So I guess we are just going to go in here next. Oh hey, look at that. What are you doing? I somehow free you. Nice, now we have a very, very loud friend. Come here. I think he's going to teleport if I go far enough, so I don't need to care about him too much. Oh, another one. Oh, two of you guys. Oh, I missed that. I'm sad. Oh, another one of you. I'm actually happy because these guys are giving me shells, which I need to conquer. Oh, crap. That's not what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Our friend there seems to be doing something fun outside. Okay. Yep, typical. One nasty guy in the toilets. And I have the yellow key, so I can just go through that door. I'm probably, like, missing lots and lots of secrets and lots of items, but hopefully a BFG is not among those things. Okay, we need to kill that guy because it looks terrifying. Yep. It made a small terrifying thing, so yeah, we need to kill them as fast as possible. Well, luckily I don't go anywhere alone. I always have my trusty old shotty. Where did I go? Oh. I got shielding, so I guess I could go there. And it was just my friend teleporting. Okay, let's go in here. Oh. Some nasties around here. Invisible pinkies. So I toggled that. Hopefully that did something good. If not, I might be in trouble. Okay, let's take that. I'm kind of rushing this area because I am going to run out of shielding. Also bunny hopping for the maximum speed. I didn't go there, but I don't think I can get up there anyway. Okay, hopefully this is the right way. I have the blue key now, so I can open the blue door. Which is there. The map is really difficult to, like, it's very difficult to read the map because the map is all kinds of wonky. Okay, here's the place. Let's save on top of trap. Okay. Yeah, trap. They don't. That kind of stuff is not. That's either a secret or simply going to be paid with blood. Okay. Okay, what is this? The cryogenic dispersion device. So it's a freeze rifle. Well, now I can play freeze tag in Doom. But I have been here already. I'm a little bit confused. Basically, threw me back this way. There's a switch. Oh, well, what are you doing up there? There was a switch. Oh, here you are. There was a switch here, but I pressed it. In the blue room. Oh. Well, maybe I should have pressed that. Okay, let's go check it out then. It's close, so... A switch. Oh, there's the switch. Okay, it is a... Oh. That? Okay. I understand this weapon now. I totally un... What the? Okay, people. Take it easy. Is there another way to those guys? I don't think there is. There probably is a way, but I just don't know it. Lots of these nasties. Okay. Let's do it the quick and dirty way. Which absolutely tanks my FPS. Yeah, there's way too much stuff happening on the screen at the same time. My computer cannot handle it. Or the Doom engine can't. Yeah, it's like freezing and everything. Hopefully it didn't crash. Nope, it just had a huge lag spike. I'm actually maxing out my memory. Yeah, it's my whole computer that is slowing down. Wait a sec. I need to check what is eating my memory. Okay, yeah, I think I figured it out. I think Project Brutality is eating too much memory, and it has to stop and like reorganize itself, because it's at 1.9 gigabytes and I'm not sure if this is 32-bit. If I eliminate Firefox, I can get a gigabyte out of this. But I'm pretty much maxing my memory. I'm at 7,500 out of 7,900. Damn it. Yeah, I'm pretty much maxing out my RAM. Yeah, let's save and restart. Let's save on top of Gook so that we know what we're up against. But I'm pretty sure I was just eating all of the memory. Yeah, it makes sense because the game was acting weird. So it might have been just leaking all the memory and then it was unable to load some of the models or something. I'm going to check if this is actually 32-bit, because otherwise it would have eaten all the memory. It's actually 32-bit, so I'm not sure. It might have been just nice and decided not to eat all the memory. There we go. Ouch. Ouch! Stop! Okay. It's the memory usage is still fairly high. So it might just be that this level is absolutely huge. And for some reason, it's not handling it. I might just, you know... Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to optimize. So, goodbye, Firefox. Do I have any other applications that I can get rid of? I don't need Xbox DRV. Okay, I think I am now within safe limits. So any more nasties? Oh, here's the red key. I expect resistance, but nothing so far. Okay. Here's the most obvious trap ever. The game didn't crash, but it was running really slow. So I think I was like maxing out the memory usage or something. Oh! There's one of these guys. Ah, so few shells. I need more. I need more. Okay, so wait. So I have. I can open this. Okay. And we're back in the harbor. So there's one area I haven't fully explored yet. Oh, this is the red door. Okay, so here's where I need to go next. Right? There we go. Let's try to get these guys down a little. Because they can jump up like that. Oh, hello there. You know, you are a little bit too annoying. So have some of that. Is that all? So now I can at least shoot them with this. Okay, the timing on that was perfect. Outside. The fact that I don't see my rocket launcher is a little bit annoying, you have to say. Because I would like to see all the models. Well, they are more or less sprites, aren't they? But it's like I'm some sort of a pro Quake player that disables the view models and stuff for maximum FOV. Apparently that's not an elevator. Oh, it is, but I just had to press a button. So there should be some ammo up here. Yeah. Use the railings to jump the bridge. Oh, damn you. At least it gave us some info about how we should proceed. Well, fail. That's why I saved. There we go. Yeah, this is a long map. Okay, some pinkies. Bring it on. Anything else? Okay, I think that's the L's. Okay, that's a a flaming imp that is running around like crazy. Okay, you come down. There we go. And more of these pinkies. Some are cyborg pinkies because they have like those weird robotic leg things. Up. I thought you were dead, but nope. So what is going to be next? Oh my god. This looks bad. A huge arena. Okay. Let's get this thing reloaded. That's reloaded. This is reloaded. This is reloaded. Okay. I smell demons. Huge arena. And it's giving me all this stuff. Yeah, this is pretty much going to be a boss battle. Okay, what is that? What the? Yeah, the BFG would be really freaking nice right about now. So here's what they did to the cyber, the spider overlord, the mastermind. Hopefully there aren't more of them. Okay, this is starting to look really bad. At least in terms of my health. 1 HP. Yeah, I'm not going to make it on the first attempt. 2 HP. Yeah. Okay, at least I know the rocket launcher does good damage. Now I just need my health and ammo and all the jazz. At least it gives me all the tools necessary. Yeah, I'm basically just going to run behind that thing again and just survive. Yeah, screw you. Screw the heroism because now it's all about survival. You know. I'm pretty sure that's the BFG sound effect, so I think this demon in particular has the BFG. One HP. Is it dead? It is freaking dead. And it didn't even give me the BFG. But I killed it. I did freaking kill it. So that's well freaking done me. Now I just need a lot of health and more ammo. Missiles would be nice. Some new shells would be damn nice too. Okay, what's next? I'm going to save on top of this one. F-gook. Because the demon has been killed. Are there going to be more demons? Of course there are going to be more demons. What a silly question. It's not like I just killed this spider mastermind. The next one, the new one, the more scary one with the freaking BFG. Okay, what the? Well, it seems that we have some friends. So let's just freaking stay alive. Yeah, these guys might need some help. Oh, that's already dead. Oh. Still not done? I'll give you some more. Whew. Maybe not the best idea ever with this this amount of health. But you know, who cares? YOLO. So, any help? Apparently no health. Well, let's walk in there and let's see what they have to say. I would appreciate some health though. Yeah, they have like a huge base here. Yeah, this map is absolutely huge. And they have like CVs here. Thank you for the health. And then they have bathrooms without the demons. And lots of gear. I need like all of this. Thank you. I'm eating all of this. Talk to the Marine Captain to exit the level. ...100% kills, 50% secrets. Okay. And entering war zone.
You reach an evac center with hundreds of civilians waiting for an extraction. You find the Marine Captain, which informs you the situation. There is a huge portal at downtown Los Angeles spawning a torrent of demons. Washington will authorize a full-scale nuclear assault if we don't secure the city in the following days.
The UAC Marines are facing trouble to approach the portal. Seems like huge armies attracts the attention of the Hellspawn. The captain asks you to take all the ammo you can and try to breach the lines and secure the portal. He also sends a few Marines to accompany you. Need some spell checking, but apart from that, really cool. So, that's it for now.